a tragic death near campus, a mental health program with the MPD, and a new vice president for equity and diversity. I'm Miguel Octavio with your StudioU Weekly Roundup. We begin with the loss of one of our own. According to the Star Tribune, Dylan Fulton was a 20-year-old sophomore studying animal science. He was a member of Alpha Gamma Rho, where he was found dead at the fraternity house near the St. Paul campus on Wednesday morning. Fulton's family says he was valedictorian of his high school and even got a full ride to the U. They sent out a statement on Facebook saying, quote, "Dylan will be missed, and we hope that nothing like this ever happens to your loved ones." Police are investigating the cause of death. The Minnesota Daily reported a letter President Kaler addressed to Greek Life leaders urging for a safety review of policies. A pilot program initiated by Mayor Jacob Frey, which pairs mental health professionals with officers, could extend to the first precinct. That would be part of the 2019 Minneapolis budget, according to a report by the Minnesota Daily. Professionals respond to crisis calls alongside police. Frey says the first precinct receives the highest number of calls from emotionally distressed persons. And finally, Michael Goh will lead as vice president for equity and diversity on campus. He served the interim position since October of 2017. We've got a lot more news ahead this semester. Tune in every Monday for your latest campus headlines. I'm Miguel Octavio, and this has been your StudioU Weekly Roundup.